You made it here in one piece. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse. There. Use your binoculars to get a closer look. Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal. You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. It's bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Thank you. getting your feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
Thank you.
keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you.
Thank you.
at that. Your first reserve trophy. Go ahead and harvest it. Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
Hey, you're catching on quickly.